me that the zip line went straight into the ground. All he did was jump straight to his face in the dirty leaves. Go ahead. Hold on, I'll listen. What was I just trying? What was I just doing? All right, we will be...
You want your pillow back, huh? You've been trying to take it from him.
These were for bears. They were in the circus. And somebody took them to the streets. When did that happen?
That happened probably a few years after I started writing. I think I was kind of the starting point for that one. I got a unicycle. What you just said is still true.
When do you think, like, two wheels is whack?
He's already at the medical center. Just lay down. Lay down. The nurse will come help. Okay, I got an idea. Spiked fence. Spiked fence. I don't get it. Okay. You're safe. You're safe. You're safe. Bam. Bam. We don't know because we can't see underneath his pants, but he possibly was penetrated by a spider. The bigger they get, the harder they fall. Doing his part to help control the unicycle population. Why, I agree to do this. I mean, look how scenic this is. Oh, yeah, grind it, slam it. There's another man that you need some rails. Same result. That's the second time you saw that. Now, is that one of the hottest moves in street lane?
Going down your stomach or jumping across the rails?
Yeah, I mean, that's the move that a lot of people want to do. I like it. Let's keep it rolling. Run to safety, safety. Cut! Oh, damn! Go back. That is an angry unicycle. When you tiptoe out of death, then put your balls on the end of a rail.
I don't know why. To me, it's like he just robbed the bank. And he's running. he got something in his shirt right now.
He really does. Looks like he's running to a milk. He's on a uni. Run, nuts! Bam! All right. I don't know about you, but I'm really into unicycling right now. Can we please...
It was funny watching her pull the pillow out from under your head.
No, you were recording?
Yeah.
That's hilarious. You're sitting with the phone.
Yep.
Oh,
just like, yes, wave it off, getting a little squirrely, and look how catastrophic. Look how he could have just taken out his whole crowd right here. Go ahead, and it just happened to be douchebag luck where you come up 8 feet short of the finish line. Something really incredible and just see what I get, because again, finding these videos, you've got to search high and low and you've got to ask crazy.
Are you happy you got your pillow back now? Yeah.
Back. Oh.